morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Truckers Road Rage, semis, trains, whatever, accidents. That car was so close to this bus, one, which is turning right now. Look how close he is to that bus. Let's see if we can grab some more action. I doubt.
Show you something. Don't
take it serious, like, oh, it's gonna catch on fire and all that, but it's not. A happy Thanksgiving. It is Turkey Day, Thursday. Today is Monday. So, brakes around here, which is 35, and everybody wants to go third. So we get top of this hill. I think that place is a good place to eat too, right there. Sorry, I had to do that so quickly. Restaurant up here just opened up. They got breakfast and lunch for right now. I talked to the owner of it, and he says that they're going to do dinners, but not right now. So yeah, this is the new restaurant right there. So yeah, that's they said they have pancakes, hash browns, home fries. There's another trucking yard right here. Yeah, they have pancakes, hash browns, eggs. You know, they want to, you know, get everybody in here, try their food, you know. I haven't been in there yet, so I'm going to try to get in there and see. Yeah, so, yeah, look at that smoke. I will get that fixed. Don't worry about that. We'll get it fixed. Road rage me to today. Every morning I get road raged. It does not matter. He was gonna cut me off today. Probably no one because I've got the camera. Imagine that. Just filled it up with the antifreeze. Well, let's see if this lady's gonna cut me off or what. Now there's two cars in the other lane, so now we got three cars. That one, but that one, and then I can't get the other one. I'm gonna look in the mirror. There's the third one right there. Fourth one. Well, we're gonna have some road rage. Watch. When she gets moving. It's always road rage right here. Car almost tried to get over me. Yeah. I am early though. That's good. Oh. See what I mean? People is in a hurry and cut that car right off. Oh. Like an action movie or something, you know? What if that Jeep hit that car, man? Woo! We can go get that license plate number now. Oh! He don't look like he's in a hurry too well, because he should have been speeding out of here, you know? We gotta watch out for the stadies too, man. Shit. Oh, I hope I caught that on video. He almost hit that car. And he cut that other car. He didn't wait for that other car to go. He just went. Oh my gosh. Every morning something like that happens. A road rage or somebody cuts people off, you know. I mean, you see it everywhere. It doesn't matter what time of the day it is. But you do see it, you know. Truckers especially, you guys see it all the time, man. And especially when they want to hit their brakes after they pass you. I feel sorry for you guys. I mean, literally. I mean, you fight this every single day. Oh my gosh. Woo. Ashland oil right there. Woohoo! truck down here. That's R&J right there. That's the R&J company right there. Down. Get off here. You know, that building right there is for sale. I just wanted to show you guys that. That building right there is for sale. It's got a lot of office buildings, you know? If you guys are looking for something like that, you know, come on down and, you know, get this run again. It says, your sign here, says that sign right up there. It always snows right after Thanksgiving. It snows. Everybody's gonna have to start getting up earlier to scrape their cars off, warm their cars up. Woo. Oh, here we go. Today, so I'm just letting you guys know. Look at that smoke! Look at that! Looks like I'm on fire. Wow! Look at that! It will calm down in a few. And like I said, I am like early. I'm gonna see my friend Mike coming down the road. In a minute.